All right. So the next one. When I wrote this song, I called it Amina. Amina. Because I don't like putting the names of people so close to me in my music. So I called it Amina. And when we were doing this song in the studio, the lady here, Nanama, she did Barack Obama with me. Please put your hands together for her. She's been with me for over 20 years. I promised her I'll buy her a car. Maybe after this, somebody here, it will touch your spirit. You just buy the car and I'll give it to her and keep the keys. Say, move on fire. In the studio, she said, Dabi, she's a fancy lady. I mean, Mecca Sakina. I mean, Mektum Sakina. And I said, hey, because Sakina was actually my wife, my empress. In fact, she started singing Sakina. I said, stop. Zap stopped it. I said, if she doesn't sing Amina, I'm not recording this song. So she sang Amina, Amina. 3 weeks after that, Sakina died. And she called me and said, Ewa, Anketun Sakina, Sakina, by now, if you had sung Sakina by now, she would have been alive. So we went back into the studio and changed the lyrics of the song and made it Sakina. Rhythm, come forward.
Sakina, I am empty without your love. Come back to me, oh sweet Sakina.
Shekinah.